When you close a report that you have modified, you might see a pop-up window like this one. For our purposes in this class, we don't need to memorize any of the reports, so we will choose No. If you don't want to keep having to push the No button, then click the Do Not Display This Message in the Future checkbox, and then click No. I'm just going to go ahead and click No. But what's the purpose of memorized reports? Here's an example. Let's say I open a report. I'm going to open up the journal, and I make some changes. Notice when I open up the journal report, in the dates box, it defaults to this month to date. In this case, I want to see all dates so that I can see all the transactions in the life of the company. So I merely change the dates, this dates box, to all by pressing A when the dates box is highlighted. The dates box then changes to all. Notice it blanks out the dates here. And it shows all the transactions in the life of this company. In this case, there's only two. Now let's say I also want to change the report's header color. I clicked on Customize Report. I want to go to Fonts and Numbers. And let's change the report title. Change the font. I want to change it to red. This box says change all related fonts. I'm going to say no. Not this time. And click OK. Now notice the report title is in red. What I've done is change the report, but when I close the report, the changes will be lost. I'm going to say no, don't memorize this. So now watch, when I go back and open up that report, those changes are lost. So let me recreate the same report with the same modifications, but this time I will memorize the report. I'm going to click A to change this to all. I could have also just opened up this and scrolled to the top and chosen all. Notice you got other selections too. And I want to change the report title to red. Change all related fonts, no. And there it's red. Now when I close the report, this time I'm going to say yes, I do want to memorize the report. It's going to ask me, what do you want to call it? I'm going to call it the journal, all dates, red title. And I'm going to save it in the memorized reports group called accountant. And click OK. Now when I go back up here to reports, and then I go to memorize reports, and I click on accountant, over here is our new report, new memorized report, says titled journal, all dates, red title. Click on that, the dates are all, and the title is red. So go ahead and experiment with this if you want, but for our purposes, we will not be memorizing any journal reports or any other reports.